This is a scissor pillow pass, and we're going to be in a V-up position, basically. So upper body is leaning back, legs are straight, and we're going to pass the pillow underneath the legs as we do the scissor movement. So as you bring one leg up and the other one down, you'll just pass the pillow in between. So the lower abdomen is getting a lot of work, raising and lowering the legs, and the upper abdomen has to do a lot of work to stabilize while you do the pillow pass.